Let's do it. Welcome to Black Desert. Thank you. Sorry, I've been here a couple of times already. Alright, what is going on? Oh, there we go. Going on. Out of the way, peeps. Out of the way, grass beetle. Hey, out of the way! Can't move! Oh my god, weasel? I have to beat the brakes off a weasel here in a second. And a fox? Yeah. I'll do that. Guess my objective is complete. Beat the wolves! Shit. I think I'll fight with all of them. Well, at least I leveled up. Get my ass whooped. Oh, it's not even mine. Alright, you know. Yeah, I guess he wants to talk to me now. Dear Black Spirit. Okay, time to get the amps. I have done this so many times already. This is the third time I've played this game. Get my loot. Oh, I don't want that. Where are you at, then? I'm getting bad on everybody, right? They're everywhere. I don't need to go to that one specifically. I have to fight with all of them. Let's get the money hookup. Okay!
Level up!
I need some cash moves. Good luck too. Jack, everybody's clothes. Thank you. That's how you do it. Right the hell there. Oot. Missing out on some loot here. I'm doing it fast. So I gotta take some soldier clothes. Them soldiers. That's a raider. I don't need a raider. I need a soldier. You're the one! So I need one more. One more. Nope. You! Oh shit. I'm gonna fight forever, though. Oh, what? Oh no, you didn't. And just because you're wrong place, wrong time. That kick worth a champ. Boot tied. Alright, what's going on here? Oh, well, yeah. Oh no, you didn't. Mind your own business, brother. Yeah, I'm trying to dig through my inventory and start and stuff. Goodness. Oh, definitely want that upgrade. Oh, what's this? Oh, it's the same. Same for that. Hoping. Alright, what am I doing? Imp ambulance. Look at this. Oh, you want some? Yeah, that's what I thought. Nope, about to get run over. Oh, they swerved around me. Okay. I mean, not that I mind the black hair that I got, but it's not the hair I wanted. That's all quiet. Quiet. Skills and I'm not even using them. Yeah. What am I doing? Steel lamps. Oh, okay. Uh-oh. Well, I got to roll this way then. A Deseret. Hell yeah. Deseret. Well, I didn't even spell it right that time. That's awesome. I love it. Okay. All right, back to it. Alright, you! Give me your sword! Get back out! You deliberately moved! Deliberately moved his... Hold still! No, I don't want that. You! You got something I want. Hey, what do you think of that? That's called true climbing! Oh, what? Back attack! Up! And you're down! You! Stop! You need stuff! Oh, you want some? You need the dark crystal look about you? Look at all the dark crystal. Look at that music kind of marches up there. Okay, hold up. Oh, hey. Forgot about those. Claimed! That'd be mine! Wow, that zooms way out. They didn't used to zoom out like that. I'm not going to zoom it out. Okay. Oh, what we got here? All right. Well, they did show up there. Let me get my hand see there. We're still streaming. It seems to be okay. I guess what I should do is, since I got a slight delay going on, I should see if I can, because there's a bunch of music, and see how much talk, and hear how well the talk sounds. Alright, back to it. You! Give me your sword. Yes, I do. You! Whatever you got, give me your sword! Thank you! Take the money too. can't hurt me. I'm immune. All right, come on now. No. Just a steal. Not much, you guys. There's one. Come in for you. Come in to get you. And in the back! Oh, look at that. Oh! Need some more of that. And a little more. And here's some more. Oh, hey. Come on, else. Take that. Nope. Come on! Thank you. Money. And the spin around. In the back. Good. Yeah, you're down, buddy. Oh! And you! Hadouken! Yeah! Hadouken! Hadouken! Oh, Chris has been dead for a minute now. I'm stuck with him randomly picking fights with anybody. I'm going to him. Yeah, I know you're a question. Oh. Alright, get out of here. Alright, one more check. Alright, what's the quest now? Tower take it. Oh yeah, I got them all mad at me. And spin around! Where's the other way? That's what I love about that kick. That kick totally gets them turned around and get a back attack, which gives better damage. Run, you little bat! Yes. I know. Oh! No! Run over by Buggy again. Okay. Western Guard camp time again. Alright, let's see. And here we go. Rock and roll. Okay, who am I talking to?
Captain Cliff is the hero of Heidel.
Wow, lip sync. I am talking by moving my lips, but nothing is coming out.
Not a single one of us has lost our pride.
His lips weren't even moving. Love it. Apparently, the lip syncing from Korean to English is not quite up to par.
Rumor has it, trees are moving deep within the forest to the south. It's really hard to get a good sleep at night due to the incessant imp raids. If you happen to run into an aggressive bear while walking through the forest, run away. They're really dangerous.
They're really dangerous? Yeah, go to here.
Are you here to meet Captain Cliff? We all have faith in the captain. The number of injured soldiers is steadily increasing. The imp captain Red Nose is the cause of all this trouble.
Look how big the berserkers are. That's crazy. Both of them. I'm all diddle. Oh, I need to, check Cliff. No, it's Klaus! You need to talk to him because he's. No, no, no. I need to talk to. Maybe it's you. I don't remember.
You must be an adventurer. Do you need a weapon?
Nope, I need to steal some stuff. Oh, hey, look! New stuff! This wasn't here before. I don't know what I'm selling. Gotta make some money. Okay. What do I need 2 broken wood fragments?
Captain Cliff tends to favor Armstrong.
trusted.
Excuse me. I need to sell this other crap. Out of the way.
You must be an adventurer. Do you need a weapon?
See, I don't want some other stuff. Okay. Alright. Alright, fair enough.
The imps have stolen a lot of the militia's weapons. Captain Cliff tends to favor Armstrong.
Toby!
Where is he?
There's a Dobby.
A cave. The imp cave.
The search party?
On standby.
So it's in the northeast. You will go with him.
Yes.
If there's two imp leaders, this won't be easy. I'm Captain Cliff, commander of the Western Guard camp. Everyone's following this old captain. I will protect them with my life. It seems that an imp named Red Nose is making trouble around here. Grand Chamberlain Jordine. Can't be trusted. Grand Chamberlain Jordine can't be trusted.
Out of the way! Out of the way!
Hmm.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, I don't need all that. I can do this without fishing. Okay, they are all fighting over a carcass, and I am not getting in the middle of that nonsense. Can I get this one up? Oh, that was seriously lucky. Because, yeah, I was like about to die at the same time I leveled up. And leveling up, restores your health, so loot for that. Alright. Let's get some speed going on here. Loot. Thank you.
You must be an adventurer. Do you need a weapon?
No, but I would like a tanning knife. What about you? What do you got?
Defense is survival. You should invest in armor. I don't wear any armor. Why? It's just too stuffy.
Douchebag.
My muscles are loyal to the cause of Captain Cliff.
Whatever.
Calm down, you big moron. Your strength is no use here.
No problem on that side.
Hold on. Calm down, you big moron. Your strength is no use here.
Noisy.
Calm down, you big moron. No problem on that side. Your strength is more than you.
If this break.
Alright, I need to find somebody to scout. What I need. No. 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 What you selling, girl?
Some potions?
No.
The number of injured soldiers is increasing every day.
No, I don't need any of that. I need...
I have a lot to do. Be careful out there, adventurer.
Fine, whatever.
Ordinary men always obsess about their glory days. To stay alive, you must learn the appropriate skills.
I'm happy Star Boys.
Well, princess.
Really doesn't suit me. This tastes weird. Do you expect me to eat this garbage?
Princess, this isn't Heidel, you know.
This isn't Heidel, you know.
Let's just finish here and go home. Think you're going to scrounge a bit of gold following me around? I knew this was coming. So, you don't want to get paid, huh? You're going to scrounge a bit of gold following me around?
Maybe I will. What's up, antler boy?
Get this done and return to the castle.
It's Janetta's present.
Sick of Cliff's
please mind your manners.
I don't want to hear it anymore.
You and your douchey ponytail.
So you don't want to get paid, huh?
Combo turning is kind of boring. Oscar Zane. There's my victim right there. That's why I need a knife.
Stop, boys.
Where are we going? I don't even know what just happened. What? Ha! Yeah, I have no idea what just happened. That was weird. Just happened there, and this is about to get nuts because I've already played the beta test for this. I already know what's going to happen here, so this is going to be a big part of the storyline. It's when you learn that the little ghost demon black, the black spirit, is some type of evil critter that's is attached to you. There we go. Hellraiser, we shall know your pain.
Eden, look at this.
How is it? We shall know your flesh.
Is something wrong with the artifact? Could it somehow be your presence?
Is there Something wrong with your hair?
You are possessed with dark energy.
It still hasn't awakened. Hey, tell us anything at all you can remember about the black energy. You must rid yourself of all those hallucinations.
Eden, stop. He seems unstable.
He seems unstable? I'm a girl. See, he seems all cute and little right now, but from what I understand, just from kind of checking out other versions of the game, he turns into something pretty mean and evil. Probably have to kill him later.
Remember, friend, I'm Eden. Destiny must have led you here. Never stop seeking light, even in the deepest darkness.
Take a seat there, huh? Boring parts right now. You gotta go through and read all these murals. The merging of the Kaburas and the Barbarians. The meaning of the Black Stone. Little children listening to stories. Of Idana becoming the guardian of the Black Stone. Decide if this place is louder than my audio or not. Go into the menu here and see if we can. No. Canceled. No, I want the menu. If that helps a little bit. What about the music value down to 52? Sound effects. Okay, let's see if that does a little bit better. Out of the way, Grandpa.
Will gradually reveal the way. Remember, friend, I'm Eden.
Defeat the tomb spirits. them get out of there. God, it's loud in there. Now, I don't know if a lot of people do this or not when they come in here, but see, each one of these things, there's actually something to read on each one of these. And it kind of gives a history of the land. It requires energy to use. But it's kind of, I think, probably important down the way. I think it's a weapon of the ancients. Looks like a robot. Maybe like a golem of some sort. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. And I know that I'm going to cut through these kind of fast. I don't, like I said, I've already played this game. This is my third time of playing it. And I've already read all these things already, and I'm just ready to get out of here and get back to what I was doing. Yeah, I ran the first two beta tests, and so this is all old news. Yeah, not very good for people that don't know what's going on, but I promise I will slow down at some point. What up, man? Researcher. The ancient weapon is so hard. It seems to have completely escaped damage of corrosion. Because that's what they sound like. I wish this door, I wish you could open it for sure. Where does it go? I want to know. Open. Open, says me. This one you can't look at. Ooh, got a title. So they say these are statues, but you know, they're gonna let you know whether or not they're actual statues or they were people and got Medusa'd. Oh yeah, wait a minute, there was something about the... Somewhere, where was that? Ah, my name's so... There it is. I think you can look inside of the crypts a little bit. At least I thought you could. Where all the dead bodies are. Maybe not this one. I don't know. What's this one down here? I don't remember.
Buddy!
Buddy!
It's a phenomenal discovery of the story carved in the murals true.
It's a phenomenal story.
So there are things even the ancients can predict. Amazing.
Ancient murals. I know, I already looked at them.
The wisdom of the ancients never ceases to amaze me.
Was this one? Not this one. It seemed like there was some grave you could interact with. Oh, well. Whatever it wasn't important. I do remember that. That one already. Golly, what? How do we have a guild war already? I mean, I know there were some people that bought the high dollar $99 one. And they got a 2-day head start, you know, but can't be that many of them. Castle lit it in seclusion, black angels, without anything in return. Let us put the swords and shields to the fire and sever the chains at last. Of course, I don't know whether I just need a voice actress to do these two, but. Okay. Where am I going to cover all this nonsense? See? Okay. Wait a minute. No. Get back up. Another. Oh! It opened. Nothing in here, but it opened. It's a tree spirit time. Oh, I hate killing the tree spirits. Alright, I think what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna kill some tree spirits. I call it good. Out of the way, pig. What is going on with the pig and the... Okay. Hey, you two are a little too buddy-buddy with each other. I'm just saying. Tree spirits. No canoodling. Alright, now I gotta do two immature tree spirits. And then I think there should be one right there. You a baby? Yeah, I don't want to hurt you. Okay, now turn the volume down, but it sure doesn't seem like it went down any lower. Alright, what's going on here? No. I'm putting tree stumps everywhere. I don't need babies, I need biggins. Out of the way, pig. That'll do, pig. What is that? Copper! I need an axe pick. A pickaxe. Is that one? Yeah, there's one right there. All right, this is where the fun begins. These big ones. They got hella reach on them. That's one down. In the back! Yeah, I didn't say I could beat them, it's just they're tough. What did I get? Looks like some bamboo. Bamboo and some leaves. At some point, I gotta go get my horse and everything too. All right. Oh wow, I've got a bunch of stuff going on up here. Blinking, glad my bar's up here. All right, what you want, Black Spirit? Happened to notice my little OBS thing blinking orange and red and things of the sort, so I'm gonna assume that that's probably something bad, so I'll have to sit down and figure that out after I sit back and rewatch the stream. All right, I'm gonna stop right here. Oh good, it's quiet, nice. We're definitely gonna have to work on some of the volume controls on this thing. I guess I can check my inventory. Oh, it increases my hit points. See, it doesn't take any more damage. It weighs more, too. Let's go ahead and equip that. What is this? A belt. What? We'll wear it. I took a belt from a tree spirit. Okay. Yeah, I'm going to sit there and play with a... Oh, I'm going to save that one for later today. I do like the expansion though. Okay. What? What's going on with this? It's a little late. The Black Desert seems to be tweeting out pretty good today. Totally put it down. Oh, more Black Desert stuff. Yep, everybody. Everybody's tweeting their Black Desert today. Alrighty. Let's do a little BRB and, for a couple of minutes, and then I'll be back, and then I'll wrap this up, and we'll call it good, and continue with our first stream. I mean, we'll see. We'll see how that works out. I'm going to do the playback and watch it later. Okay. And we're back. Okay. I have no idea where we're running to. Meet Uno in front of the imp camp. I don't even know what imp camp is. Alright, I'm gonna do this the easy way. And we're on the run! I guess when they made this game, they understood that there was gonna be quite a bit of running around, so they just put an auto run in it. Oh, I'm sitting there running. I didn't even get the game back on. Huh. Technical glitch. Whoop. There we go. It works so much better when you actually take off the BRB screen.
Weasel!
So where am I going? Lots of loot on that one. This one you have to go to this one field, and then you have to summon the imp giant. And, oh no, this is the one at the beach. You go to the beach and then fight this gargantuan titan of a troll looking thing. Wow. Zigzaggy. Alright, am I going to fight this thing? Let's see if there's anybody down here. If there's nobody down here, I guess I'll go ahead and fight it now. And then I'll call it good for the day. Oh, nope, somebody's already fighting. So two somebody's already fighting. Nobody, oh, this one, that's okay, this is nobody even fishing him. Fishing him. Fishing him. Related to nuclear fissioning. Okay. Yep. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead, do this battle, and then I'm gonna call it good and do some tweaking on the stream. And if you happen to watch this later as a recorded stream after the fact, I appreciate it. We're just now starting. This is day one. I haven't ever done this before. Played a lot of video games, but I've never streamed before, so. Got all the tech and whatever else, but you know, like anything, everything needs to be kind of tweaked out and fixed a little bit. So. Appreciate you watching. So let's do it. Break bad on him. Oh my god. Run! In the butt! Butt attack! Get the tail! Grab the tail and just yank it right off of him. Oh! Wow, I took a butt whipping with that one. Get up, girl! Alright. Oh, hell. What the hell I hit with that? Get up, girl. Run. Ouch. Come on, get up, girl. Out of the sand. Yes, I know I'm hurt. Run! Down! Going down! Look at you! Going down! Go downtown, mister! That little crab is running around. All this is going on. That is how you do it. Alright, getting out of here. Getting away from all the noise and clutter of all that. And sounds like it's raining. Okay. Let's see what the Black Spirit wants. Well, I'll have a quest ready waiting for me when I get back. Alright, where am I? Yes. I don't know where that's good. New sword. I like new swords. Better sword. Extra spaces, like those. Got a necklace to wear. Cha-ching. Oh. I did that. Why is that still there? Be a way to click that off. I already did that. See the thing shining in your bag? That's an imp scroll. Yeah, I already got that. We already did that. So, looks like we still have some bugs to work out here. Just a couple. Okay, we'll go over here to the city. This is where the knives are that I need. A tanning knife and a pickaxe and a whole bunch of stuff that I need to get. I'm not able to craft anything or take hides until I get those knives and things like that. So. Yes. Over the wall. Oh, I don't feel like talking to him right now. Alright, I'm going to go... Where did I go last time? I don't have a house yet, so don't know where to. Oh wow, that wall got higher.
What's a dwarf?
What's a dwarf? What's a dwarf? I don't know. What is a dwarf? Alright, I need a place to take it easy. My saving spot. Then we'll do all that stuff that I need to do later on. Out of the way, punk. You know what? I would stay right there if I didn't think that it would close the door and I would be like, where the actual hell am I at? So what I'm going to do is... a little observe mode while I'm here. Huh? Now, I don't know if they changed this or not, but over there, there's a tower and it has a secret box on top and I spent... seemed like forever trying to get that box, and when I got to the box, there's nothing in the box. I mean, what a waste of time. Okay. Alright, let's go through this stuff here. What do I want to do? Bolt wave. Seems like if it was bolt wave, it should be... How do you do that one? Yeah, we'll do that one. Click through these real quick. Oh my god, that stupid thing is all in my way. Because, see, obviously I got a glitch. I can't get rid of this stupid thing. Yes, I already saw that and already did all that. So, I'll go through all the little things that I've obviously run into. Oh, yeah, most of these are the ruins. And Uno da Midget. Alright. I'm sorry, the little person. Okay. We're going to wrap it up. And we'll do this again later. The red is. It does show up every now and then. Seems like it, the bitrate drops down and then it just drops. Alright. Getting out of here, guys. Later. Interesting. Can't scroll to the next window. All right, well, clicking off here, and then we'll see you later. Thanks for watching.